Encyclopedia Rebecca Lim. Rebecca Lim is a Singaporean actress who has acted in several English and Chinese dramas produced by MediaCorp. Lim is best known for her portrayal of Wendy Lim, a trainee lawyer in the Channel 5 television series The Pupil, for which she won the Best Actress Award at the 15th Asian Television Awards in 2010. She also won the Best Supporting Actress Award at the Star Awards 2014 for her portrayal as Lisa Xiao in The Dreammakers. In 2015, her comedic performance in Yes We Can earned Lim her very first Best Actress Award at MediaCorp's annual Star Awards ceremony, after being tipped to win by local media outlets. Lim has an official fan club called the Becker's Team. Early life and education. Lim was born to a Hokkien family. The second child of three children, Rebecca studied at CHIJ St. Nicholas Girls' School, preschool, primary and secondary, Victoria Junior College and Singapore Management University, SMU. While she was studying for her accountancy degree in Singapore Management University, she was signed on to MediaCorp as a part-time actress. When she graduated, she signed on full-time to MediaCorp. Career. Her first leading role in a drama came in 2008, The Truth, where she co-starred with Taiping Hui and Joanne Pei. However, she was criticized for her command of the Chinese language. In 2009, Lim starred in Fighting Spiders, which garnered positive reviews for her portrayal of Susie Woon, a prostitute. In 2010, the drama had a second season which won her the honors of Actress of the Year at El Singapore Awards 2010. In 2010, Lim starred in the award-winning Channel 5 law production, The Pupil, where she played a trainee lawyer, Wendy Lim, in Roberts and Fong's. Her performance in The Pupil earned her the Best Actress in a Leading Role at the 2010 Asian Television Awards. In 2012, Lim's Mandarin breakthrough role was her portrayal of a psychiatrist in the Channel 8 drama Unriddled 2. Her performance earned her a Top 10 Most Popular Female Artists accolade at the annual Star Awards 2012. This was her first nomination and consequently her first win in the category. In 2013, Lim was nominated for the Best Actress Award for Star Awards 2013 for her role in Unriddled 2, her first nomination in the category. In 2014, Lim was nominated for both the Best Actress and the Best Supporting Actress Awards in Star Awards 20 for her roles in Sudden and The Dreammakers respectively. She won the Best Supporting Actress Award for her role as the free-spirited airtime sales manager, Lisa, in The Dreammakers. In 2015, Lim won the newspaper's Babe of the Year for the second time after her first win in 2011. In the same year, she won the Best Actress Award in Star Awards 2015 for her portrayal of Jang Zhukin in Yes We Can. In February 2016, Lim was embroiled in major controversy when she made an announcement on her Instagram account, saying, "I decided to do something that will change my life. I'm all set and I'm retiring. Meanwhile, be happy for me." This sudden announcement left members of the public bewildered by what exactly could have been the reason for making such a decision. Her supporters expressed support and disappointment at the decision. However, 10 hours after publishing the post, Lim said through a telephone conference call that she was not actually retiring from acting and she was sorry for any misunderstanding. The announcement was revealed to be a collaboration with insurance company NTUC Income to advocate the young to plan for retirement. Representatives from NTUC Income said that the post was meant to showcase retiring as a journey, and that they did not set out to mislead anyone and regret upsetting anyone. The Straits Times labeled the post as a publicity stunt, criticizing Lim for not issuing a genuine apology, and for being disingenuous. The journalist said that her credibility and that of NTUC Income have taken a hit. 2 weeks after the incident, Lim apologized again online through yet another Instagram post, which garnered more than 8,000 likes. Filmography, films, 2007, Oh! Squint, 2011, The Ultimate Winner, 2011, Homecoming, 2012, Rough Mix, 2013, Judgment Day, 2013, Oh! Squint 2, 2016, 100 Yards. Thank you for watching the video. Click on subscribe to watch the next video.